404 is clear. Couldn't have gotten far. Don't be too... We know someone's here. Keep looking.
Understood.
How's it on your side? Looking good.
Did you hear footsteps? footsteps?
Yeah, sounded like someone running. Was there. Footsteps?
Access granted.
Richard, have you found Eliza Kazan yet?
Possibly. Back in room 404, I detected a holoprocessing cloud more sophisticated than anything I've ever seen. It was sent from an area of the complex that wasn't showing up on the 3D layout.
You found a secret lair.
A sub-basement level that somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular. Look for a staircase in the back of the TV newsroom and you'll reach it. Access granted.
Looking.
Hey, you better come out.
Sounds like you're chasing after ghosts again.
Hello? If anyone is hiding here, you better come out.
Access granted.
Hello? If anyone is hiding here, you better come out.
Sounds like you're chasing after ghosts again.
Hello? If anyone is hiding here, you better come out.
Sounds like you're chasing after ghosts again.
Access granted.
Hiding here, you better come out.
Someone's hiding over there. I do not have confirmation yet.
Footsteps.
I do not have a confirmation yet.
Okay.
hiding here, you better come out.
Access granted. Access grant. Access grant. Access grant.
I've been tracking your progress through the 3D layout. You're close to the funicular.
Any chance it's sitting there waiting for me?
Where would the fun be in that? You'll have to call it and wait. Oh, and Jensen, when you do, they're going to know where you are.
Access grant.
I do not have a confirmation yet. Keep your eyes open.
Access grant.
That's done it. They'll be converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on its progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
funicular is halfway there, Jensen. Your ride is there, Jensen. Get moving. I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Pikus Communications.
And what gave you that idea? The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me?
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Pritchard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Kassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The holo processing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike. The spike originated in one of the sub-basement's bigger rooms, 80211. I suspect that's where she broadcasts from.
Straight from the lady herself. Shoot on sight if you see Jensen.
You better hope that she-monster doesn't get a hold of him. She wants blood. Smell it in her breath.
Did you see how fast those Pikus stooges scram when she told them they had to evacuate?
Yeah, I don't blame them.
She's like Medusa. She's got this stare that can shed the hair off a camel.
Well, hopefully she'll turn Jensen to stone. Save us the work.
Access grant.
Came through.
Access. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Visual.
If anyone's hiding here, you'd better come out.
Sounds like you're chasing after ghosts again.
Access grant. Access granted. Access.